Hello world, and welcome to Coding After Effects Back to Basics. In this tutorial, I want to talk about the clamp method. The clamp method will allow me to put in a value and limit that value between two other values. So let's take this shape layer for example. I can move the shape layer anywhere inside of the composition and After Effects doesn't care. I can even move it outside of the composition and After Effects is not going to throw an error, nor is it going to be mad at me for doing so. But if I was to give this to a client or another animator and I don't want them to go outside of the composition, then I need to limit the position so this ball doesn't go outside of the composition, and I can do that by using the clamp method. So I'm going to go down to shape layer, I'm going to push P, and I'm going to alt click on the stopwatch for a position, and I'm going to type in clamp. Clamp take in three arguments, and the first argument is going to be the value that we want limited, and in our case it's going to be this layer's position. And position of course is a array, and this array taking in two values, one for the width and one for the height. And in our case I'm going to put in 0 for both the width and the height. And in the second array, which is the max that I want the ball to go, is 1920 by 1080, which is the width and height of the composition. So if I push enter and I drag this shape layer, as you can see, my cursor is outside of the composition, but my shape layer can't go with it, but it is following along with the cursor. Now if I want, I can get a little fun with this. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go here and I'm going to duplicate the layer. I'm going to move this. I'm going to change the color. And I'm going to do this a few more times. As you can see, we got some colorful balls on the composition. So I'm going to now make a new null object. And in effects, I'm going to go to expression control and make a slider control. And I'm going to go here and I'm going to lock this effect. And I'm going to alt click on the slider control. And I'm going to type in clamp. And I'm going to do the same thing that I basically did with the shape layer. So this way, the slider won't go less than 0 and it won't go beyond the width of the composition. Right now I'm going to put this all the way up. There we go. Minimize that, and I'm gonna go to the first shape layer again. Go to position. And I'm gonna go to the beginning of the line. I'm gonna push enter to move this line down one, and I'm gonna create a variable, and I'm gonna call it max. I'm gonna have it equal to this slider. And I'm going to replace 1920 with max. This way, the slider is controlling the max range of my width for the clamp. I want this expression to go to all of the other shape layers. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on the position and I'm going to go to copy expression only. And I'm going to select the rest of the shape layers, and I'll go back to edit and go to paste. And now this code that we had right here should be pasted in all the other layers. And we can try this out by going back to the slider and moving it down. Ooh, it's taking a long time. And as you can see, once we hit the width of these shape layers, it begins to move with my slider. Might not be the coolest effect in the world, but I thought it was something interesting. And that is basically it for this tutorial. I hope that you learned something, and I hope that you enjoyed the video. And if so, check out my older videos. Until the next time, peace out, world.